Nigerian youths have been urged to work in unity with other critical stakeholders towards the achievement of local government autonomy in the country. This call became necessary in the wake of recent agitations for the independence of the local government from the clutches of the state government. At a gathering held in Abuja, stakeholders said the focus is on local government as the third tier of government, and any attempt to divert funds there any attempt to divert funds meant for the local government would affect the development at the grassroots.
With an effective local government system, politically, security-wise, financially, we will have a strong government. So, government at the grassroots is the bedrock for rural development, and that is why we must be in monitoring the implementation of local government autonomy in Nigeria.
The youth, we should go on serious protest, telling our local governors, leave local government alone. Two, EFCC, probe the past local government chairman and the current serving local government chairman, probe them. Not based on what they collected, but based on the allocation released from the federal government.
It is good that the president is coming out in categorical terms, you know, to say no, let this chair of government operate as they should. These are issues of the constitution. The constitution had already granted autonomy to the local government. The constitution does not give any governor the power to appoint chairman of a local government or caretaker committee for a local government. It is criminal. And these governors have continued to abuse the decent provision of the constitution.